It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Elaine Joyce and Phil Anderson. And here's the host of Password Plus, Bill Cullen.
Okay, excuse me, I gotta go down in the hole. Sit down there. Bill, have a seat.
Good
How you doing, Bill? Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Hi there.
Hi, beautiful people.
Hello there.
Hi, Sheila.
Hi, Will. I never knew that. All his life, Alan's been standing in a hole.
He's really 9'4".
Sweet, sweet, Phil. While I'm over on your side, Bill, pleasure to have you with us.
Thank you.
Going to make my job a little easier today because I'm a little new at this particular show. And there she is, my standby. We've been together more than anybody. Elaine Joyce, welcome to you. I must tell you about Alan. Alan...
Wait a minute, that was for me.
That was for Elaine and Bill, yeah.
Oh, they're on her side.
Okay. All right, if you're going to take that attitude, I'll never tell you about Alan. No, I must say that Alan is fine. He is a little under the weather. He's taking a week off. He will be back soon. I am filling in. Alan, I thank you for the opportunity. Can we meet our players, please? Bring them in here, if you will. No, it would be a fair shot. Hello. Hi, you. Excuse me, Bill. Hi, you, Carolyn. You two have met. Excuse me for reaching across. This is Carolyn Cullen, our champion. Hello, Carolyn.
Hi.
And first of all, I would like to say that Carolyn so far has won $5,400, and that's pretty good.
Go, Carolyn.
Yeah. Tell us a little bit about you, Carolyn.
Well, I'm married and have two children, and I live in the San Fernando Valley. There really is one.
Uh-huh.
And I'm in real estate right now and wondering what I'm doing there.
lot of houses for sale, hard to get money.
Lots of houses.
My favorite name in a long time is sitting to your very right. She is Sawyer Cornelison.
Right.
Welcome, what a lovely name. Tell
Thank
us about you.
Well, I'm a homemaker, mother of three. I presently reside in Death Valley. And I enjoy scuba diving and
needlework.
Death
Valley?
No, I have to leave. Have to find somewhere else to go for
What
that.
Do you fill your tanks with? We're ready to start our first game. This is a $100 game. First one who scores $300 gets a chance to win the alphabetic. So, Elaine, the option will be yours. There's yours. Let me see, check this. Oh, that's a nice word. And that's for you, Bill. Elaine, and for the people at home. Elaine, you may pass or play.
I'll
you
play.
Know. Okay.
Gregarious. Vivacious.
Good. Not right, but good.
cheerful.
Extroverted.
Extroverted. This is the third and your last clue, Elaine.
Warm. Friendly.
That's the way the game is played. There you are. Still on three.
I know.
All right. Friendly is the first word. Let's put it up there on our puzzle. Elaine, you have the opportunity to guess. Friendly is your... Excuse me. Sawyer, you have the opportunity to guess.
That was your first one.
That was my first one. And friendly is the only clue we have for you at this point.
Is it Carol Burnett?
All right, let me check. Is it Carol Burnett?
That sound... You don't have to be obnoxious.
No, that sound...
Give a person a chance.
Only means no, that was not for Carol Burnett. There's yours.
Thank you.
And Bill, yours. Once again, you have... Do you like it? You have the option.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. I want to... I won't say anything. I won't say...
Warsaw, Poland.
Oh, that was good. You haven't had a shot at it yet, have you?
No, I'm not going to get one at this rate.
Yeah. Meantime, it's nice to have you with us, Bill. We put Poland up
Somebody
on the puzzle.
Sit here.
We now have friendly. We now have Poland. And Sawyer, your chance again.
Is it Pope John?
Is it Pope John? Friendly? The clues were friendly.
Oh,
Poland. Catholic. Naturally, it would be Catholic. You'd hardly have a Protestant there. Vatican and Boss. The score is 100-0. We'll be back in just a moment, but now we have to pay for my lessons. We're ready with our next password. It goes to Carolyn, excuse me, Bill, and it goes to Sawyer and for the people at home. Carolyn, you have the option, pass or play.
Awkward.
She's playing.
Excuse me.
Awkward. Gawky.
Gawky?
It's a lovely word, and it's first.
Okay, second clue.
Flushed. bashful.
No, this is the third and your last clue, Carolyn.
Flushed.
Blushed?
No, and this is the fourth and last clue of the game.
Situation. Embarrassed.
Yes, embarrassing. Very good, Sawyer. Pull that one out.
More money.
It took all four clues, but you got it. Embarrassing goes up on the puzzle. And Elaine, is your chance to guess from that one little clue.
Pregnancy. I don't know.
imagine
when
would,
you're not married.
Yes, so it depends on. Is it pregnancy? Hardly anything is
possible
these days. Yes. All right, once again, Sawyer, it will be your option. And Carolyn? Pass the plate. There it is for the people at home.
Pass.
Okay. That brings it to you. The onus is on you, Carolyn.
Shoulders.
Broad.
I know broad with shoulders. Fun, fun, fun.
Big broad shoulders.
Sawyer.
Throat. Bull-like. I don't.
Okay, no is the answer there. And this is the third and your last clue, Carolyn.
Head.
What?
What'd you say?
Head.
Head.
Head, shoulders, neck?
Neck is right.
Is that right?
That's it, Bill. That's it. Well done.
Oh, what did you say, Smooch?
Neck goes up, it's now embarrassing. And neck, and Bill, you get to guess the puzzle.
It's necking in a car when the cop comes along and finds you, and it's very embarrassing. I don't have any idea.
Is it? I'm glad you did that, because I couldn't remember the question. All right, we have our third password, and this one, again, to Carolyn. It will be your option, Carolyn, and Sawyer, excuse me, Elaine, for the folks at home, and Carolyn, pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Smooch.
Kiss.
Oh, that was quick. Oh, that was a quickie. Now, we add that, and our puzzle reveals embarrassing neck and kiss. And, Bill, your guess?
Embarrassing neck kiss. Oh, a hickey.
Is it a hickey? It is a hickey. Very good.
You thought you were going to
get one. Yeah. Did you get one? There's a guy who's been around. You see him talk himself right into that. And now for the $200 puzzle, and this will be for the game, you all. And I pass these out. It goes to Elaine, and it goes to Bill. And Elaine, it will be your option. Here it is for the people at home. And they're laughing. Elaine, you're first.
It's all yours, Bill.
I'm not even sure I know what this means. I'm just going to take a wild guess and throw it back to her. Bird.
Turkey.
You're right, thanks.
I say nothing. Elaine, you have it.
Peter Pan?
No. This is the third clue of the game and your last chance at it, Bill.
Peter.
So far, we've had a bird and two Peters for you guys here. Not necessarily in that order. Fourth and last clue, and it belongs to Elaine.
Actor. Falk. Peter Falk.
No, it is Finch. This is the first clue in the game.
Is there a bird called a Finch?
Oh, yeah. Yes.
I thought so.
They get lovely. Their necks get all red this time of year. No one gets a chance to guess. And we pass these out to Elaine. It will be her option. And to Bill. Here it is for the people at home. Elaine, pass or play?
I'll play.
Go ahead.
Faye Dunaway?
Yes.
Okay, we add Dunaway. We now have Finch and Dunaway. Sawyer, it's your guess, and this is for the game.
I don't know.
Oh, we go to the next one. All right, again, Elaine, and again, it'll be your option, and there's yours, Bill Anderson. People at home, take a look there.
Pass.
And, oh, that didn't take long. Elaine passes to you, Bill.
William
Holden.
Oh, yes. Boy. Now then, assuming
what it is.
I will not say too much. We will add it. Finch, Dunaway, Holden. I have a strong idea that Carolyn thinks she has it. What do you think, Carolyn, for the game?
I know it, but I don't know it. I can't think of it.
Oh, darn, you said Holden so quickly. All right, here we go again. Who gets them?
I do.
Elaine and Bill, is
your
option this time, Bill. Your team got the password. Pass or play?
Oh, it's my option? Mm-hmm. I'll play.
All right.
Video.
Tape.
Oh, no. Elaine.
Sony.
Television.
That's right. Another clue. The clues now for the game. The clues are Finch, Dunaway, Holden, television. For the game, Sawyer, what do you think it is?
Is it network?
Is it network?
Yes!
It is network. Congratulations. Congratulations. Well done. Carolyn, thank you. That was a good game. You both played well. Carolyn Cohen, our thanks, and you take with you not only our thanks, but $5,500. To you,
thank
congratulations,
you.
Oh, Sawyer.
Thank
we'll
you.
Give you a chance at alphabetics and $5,000. Right now, would you watch this, please?
GSN, sell
easy way.
Working with her is a privilege. All right, we have Sawyer Kanellison thus far. You've won $300, and now the chance for the big money. We have 10 passwords for you, beginning with A and going alphabetically all the way through J. Now, if you get all 10 in 60 seconds, you get $5,000. I know you know how to play. Are you reasonably calm?
As calm as I'm going to be, I think.
All right. The first word starts with A. Here is the first word. You take a look at it, Elaine, and work yourself a couple of clues. Alan Ludden always says that. You got two? You got two?
No.
No, you don't. Okay. Think of two now.
Okay.
Okay, she has two. Starts with A, remember that. You have 60 seconds. Okay, go.
Cleaner. Ajax.
Smell.
Ammonia.
B.
Mosquito. Bite.
C.
Burnett. Carol.
D.
Fainty. Dizzy.
E.
Train. Engine.
F.
Dracula. Fang.
G.
Slander. Gossip.
H.
McDonald's. Hamburger.
I.
Baby. Infant. Preemie. Pass. Bassinet. Incubator.
J.
Alaska. Juno.
Yeah! That's it. I don't know about a record, but that's fast as I've ever seen it done. You got 5,000, big ones. I don't know. I'm going five thousand. May I ask, because I can't see the clock, you won the 5,000. You two were marvelous. How much time was left? Does anyone have that information for me? A day and a half. Thank you. You have $5,300. We'll be back. Right now, we have a word for you. Sawyer, congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
$5,300 you have. You did that with
him.
Elaine.
Thank you, Elaine.
Right. Now you have a chance to win with Bill, and we're going to introduce Elaine to her new partner right now. Would you come in, sir? It's Tom Truckwicky, is it not? Hello, Tom. Truckwicky, right? Truckwicky. You know Bill Anderson, Sawyer Kanellison. She's a big winner. Tell us a little bit about you, Tom.
Well, I work with the Bilingual Foundation of the Arts, which is a nonprofit organization which produces Hispanic American theater.
So your other language Spanish, then? Huh?
Sort of.
You're a large one. I mean, you're tall. How big are you?
Just 6 foot.
Oh, is that all?
When you're in that
hole, standing
everybody...
in this hole all day.
Joel Gray would look tall.
Yes. Joel could come in and stare me down. Let's start with our first password. We give it to Elaine, and we give it to Bill Anderson. And Elaine, it will be your option. Here it is for the people at home. What do you do?
Okay, I'll play.
All right.
Kodaks.
Cameras.
Yes. Absolutely. We put the word cameras up there in the puzzle, and you get a guess at it, Tom.
Televisions.
Is it television? Well, even our judge had to think for a moment there. Did you notice? Okay, it's still with Elaine option, and you have the other one, Bill. People at home, take a look at it now. What do you do, Elaine? Pass or play?
Pass.
Okay, you got it, Bill.
Cereal.
Kellogg's.
Okay. I mean, no is not the answer. I just mean, okay, we go to Elaine.
Jenner.
Bruce.
Okay. You have it now, Bill. It's third clue and your last one, Bill.
Champions.
Wheaties.
Yeah.
That's it. Good, good clue, Bill. Good clue. We put Sawyer, we put cameras and Wheaties up there, and it is your guest, Sawyer.
Is it Bruce Jenner?
Is it Bruce Jenner? It is. There you go. Cameras, Wheaties, Montreal. And the decathlon winner, which, of course, he was. Okay, it's 100-0, and we pass them out, Tom.
Oops, sorry.
You get one there. Excuse me, Elaine. And one for you, sorry. It will be your option, Tom. First, we'll show it to the people at home. There it is for them. First clue, pass or play?
I'll play.
All right.
Short.
What did you say?
Short.
Short? Punt.
Punt. Okay, no comment from me, Sawyer.
100?
100. 100 short?
Okay, that's time, and this is the third clue, and your last one, Tom.
Yard.
Dash.
Good going, Elaine. Very well. Good. It, you know, all of those clues formed together to make that one. The 100, dash was a correct answer. Let's put the dash up there on the puzzle, and you have an opportunity to guess, Elaine. What do you think it might be?
It could be punctuations.
Is it punctuations?
I only said it could be.
Yes, she wasn't really.
I guess.
Once again, Tom, you begin. It will be your option. Sawyer, if you would, and the people at home, take a look at it. First clue, Tom, do you pass or play?
I'll play.
All right.
Flakes.
Snow.
That's all there is to it. It is snow. All right, Elaine, we'll add snow up there. Now we have dash and we have snow, and it is your guess, Elaine.
Well, I'd say a one-horse open sleigh.
Is it a one-horse open sleigh? You were just asking. You weren't insisting. Okay, we go on. First clue in this one. This is a $100 game, and again to you, Tom. It will be your option. To you, Sawyer. People at home, take a look, and pass the play, Tom. He's playing.
Santa's?
Sleigh.
That's right. Okay, we have the following clue. You haven't been in yet.
No.
Dash, snow, and sleigh, Elaine.
Reindeer.
Is it reindeer? No, and we go on. Pass them out again. Tom, take another. Have one. And for you, please, Sawyer. Tom, your option. People at home, take a look. First clue, Tom, if you play.
I'll play.
Go.
A holiday.
Christmas.
Looks like you kids are never going to get in. Okay, let me. We add Christmas. We have dash, snow, sleigh, Christmas, Elaine. Your guess for $100?
A lot of things. I don't, okay. I'll put fruit.
Time, and here comes the last password. Again to you, Tom. I think Tom knows this. And to you, Sawyer. People at home, take a look. Are you going to play, Tom?
Yes.
Okay.
Melody.
Oh, Carol.
No, it is not Carol. And Sawyer, you get your first chance in this game.
Melody?
Song?
No. And this is the third clue and your final one, Tom.
Short.
Jingle.
No, and now for the fourth and last clue, Sawyer.
Melody.
Tune.
That's it. That's it. We
I didn't know that. I mean,
you finally got everywhere. Yeah, you should know that, Bill. Dash, snow, sleigh, Christmas, tune. It's yours, Bill Anderson.
Jingle bells.
Is it jingle bells? Yes, it is. $200 here. Be back in just a moment. Right now, I've got a word of interest for you folks.
Explore the shades of gray with host George Gray on Weakest Link. Next, followed by Jeopardy and Press Your Luck on GSN.
Thank you all. Thank you all. Love you. See you tomorrow.
GSN celebrates the first National Vocabulary Championship with Win With Words Week. Students and teachers play Lingo all this week at 7:30, 6:30 Central. Then watch the National Vocabulary Championship Sunday, April 15th at 8 p.m., 7 Central on GSN.